Hi, I'm Mustafa. I'm from Turkey. I'm traveling with my wife, Rachel.
Hi, I'm Rachel. I'm from the US and I live in Turkey, but I am traveling in Japan.
Looks like tofu.
This is a deep fried tofu.
This is the best tofu we've had since we've been here.
Yeah. So when did you guys arrive in Japan?
2.5 weeks ago. Yeah. We've been here for a while.
Okay.
In Tokyo, we have 5 more days. And then we're going to Kyoto first, and then Osaka. In total, we'll be here for almost 5 weeks.
Yeah,
we've been here for a long time, and it's not over yet.
So we've been discovered in Tokyo.
What is your favorite place in Tokyo?
Harajuku.
Harajuku? I like Ginza too.
I like Ginza too.
That's something we noticed about Tokyo in general, is the same neighborhood in the daytime and at night are very different from each other.
There's one place, it's called Shinbashi. Yeah, Shinbashi is just next to Ginza.
Sounds so familiar.
We got off there from the
Okay. So one night, there are so many like a small izakaya. And like, that place is like a lot of offices located.
Yeah.
So,
yeah.
After work, everybody goes out and drink.
Yeah, we noticed that. We noticed on Friday night, you see a lot of guys with business shirts on. Yeah. Typical salary man outfits.
We've been going there for some ramen place.
Okay.
Yeah, there's a really good ramen place.
It's called Kagari.
Yeah.
Kagari.
Okay.
Chicken.
You know it?
Yeah.
Chicken.
Yeah, very rich.
Very flavorful.
Yeah. Even though there are so many restaurants.
So many restaurants. And it seems, I mean, a lot of them have the same things. Like, we were in Harajuku.
Yeah.
There's like a million places for bubble tea.
Right. So what is the Turkish traditional food?
The main part.
Turkish food is three grand cuisines.
Three grand? Yeah. Oh, that's such a compliment to Turkey.
Chinese, French, and Turkish.
Oh, wow.
Kebab is coming from Turkey.
Yeah, it comes from Turkey. But there's something called donut, which you've probably seen. It's like this big meat thing, and they cut the meat off.
The most common ones are also called kebab. Actually, this döner is not called kebab in Turkey.
Yeah, döner actually means to turn. So that meat, you know how it turns whenever it cooks? Yeah.
But kebab means usually some meat with spice.
Meatballs. Yeah, one type is meatballs. Oh no, that's köfte.
Yeah, that's köfte. True, this is not even kebab.
Can you try it and show me?
Yeah.
This is one of the most famous kebabs in Turkey.
Adana kebab.
Yeah, long meat. It's cooked on a stick. Grilled peppers on the side, grilled onions,
grilled vegetables,
grilled tomatoes. And pide is a soft type of bread that they eat with that, and it's very good. Potatoes.
With butter?
And something on the side.
I don't think you can eat it because this is a raw squid.
Oh,
raw squid.
Raw squid.
It's good.
Oh, the miso is so good.
Matches the fish quite well.
Perfect. It's the best fish. Seriously, the best fish we've ever had.
Dried fish.
Yeah, dried bonito.
Ah, wait, there's sauce too. I think this is mayo.
Mayonnaise.
Oh, it's good.
SMA が非常に困ってくるめちゃくなっちゃうんですけ
ど I wanna taste the fish one. It's like so thin.
A little flavor.
なんですかね。
基本全部食べれるんですけど、あの食べにくい場合は剥いて中だけ食べて、殻は食べれるところだけ食べて。
わかりました。
はい、いいと思います。
I'm trying to push a little bit, but not hard, but a little bit.
Chips, like a chips.
Okay, let's go for it.
今週末、あの吉本新喜劇栃木で、それと知り合いますね。
あとおしぼり。
大きいです。やっぱり、カウンターに行くかな
って。やめてよ。オイスターが、very black and white. Somebody likes it, I hate it.
Let's see, what kind of person are we?
ユキヨさんと、
アマゾン
But it's not bad, it's soft.
It's also, mine is a bit chewy.
Yeah, it's very chewy. Yeah.
You can be honest. How do you like it?
I think it's better if I don't look at it while I eat it. It does not look good.
I don't hate it, but...
Yeah, let's try again.
British people love this type of
Yeah, actually normally I don't like eggplant. It's like my least favorite food. But this is well done. This is good. They eat so many eggplants in Turkey. Cuisine is full of eggplant.
We cut the eggplant and then we put
minced
some tomatoes, some vegetables.
What's it called?
In Turkish this is called karni yarık. But in Arabic maybe they call it musakka.
Oh, look at that.
Yeah, but you have Japanese beef.
It's like some.
That's really good.
Where are you from?
I'm from West Virginia. It's kind of sit in south, but it's near Washington, D.C.
If I go to your hometown, where do you take me?
Where would I take you? The Capitol Building, West Virginia State Capitol Building. It's the dome of it is gold, like real gold. So the building itself is very...pretty. But the thing that West Virginia is most famous for is like outdoor activities. World's sixth most extreme river for whitewater rafting. Super intense. Like if you go on this river, you will for sure get thrown out of the boat. This is very dangerous. Like people die every year from
it. Is it like a fall in the end of the
river? There is a 10-foot waterfall that you go down in the middle of it. Yeah, it is scary. It's very scary, actually.
How about Turkey? If I go to Turkey, which city? Istanbul?
I'm from Antalya, which is in the south. So I would recommend that you go to a little part called Old Town.
Old Town.
The view there is really nice.
You see from a cliff. And like sea and then huge mountain in the same view. It's really beautiful.
How about the vitamin A, B, James?
Cappadocia.
Yeah,
especially for Japanese tourists.
I went there like a couple years ago. The landscape is really different. It's really kind of desert-y, mountains that are in really different formations. And there's, of course, hot air balloons.
Yeah, balloon, right?
Yeah. But whenever I was there,canceled the balloons for the day because it was really windy, and if it's really windy you can't go up. But even just going and seeing it without that, it's really cool. And then there's also a lot of cool caves. They're like hand carved caves that people lived in the past. And some of them are historic, but they also have made cave hotels. So you can have like your own private little cave.
Talking about another city. This is like, maybe we can call it food capital.
Food
capital of Turkey, Gaziantep. This place doesn't have much to see, but it has lots of good food.
Amazing. The dessert option is obvious. It would be katmer. Katmer? It's like, katmer is made of really, really thin dough. So they put butter and cream inside, and then they fold it up, and they cover it with pistachios. And it's so good.
They have some kebab with pistachio and cheese inside. Like mozzarella cheese.
Yeah.
Very
so
good.
Kebab? So many kinds.
Yeah, like 20 kinds.
I love Wagyu. Amazing. It's awesome. Soft, juicy. It's really good quality steak. And the fish was very interesting.
Yeah, my favorite was the fish.
I liked it a lot too.
Because it was different than any open-faced fish that I'd ever had. And the onions on top, very good. And the miso on top made it perfect. Yeah, thanks for having us.